I'm Kendra Bergstedt. I am a physics and math double major, and I'm from Roseville, Minnesota. The thing that I really like about the University of Minnesota is that it's a really large research university, so there's tons of research opportunities here, but it's also very affordable, especially for Minnesota residents. Some of the research that I'm doing is learning about the Earth's magnetosphere, which is this sort of the magnetic field of the Earth and how it interacts with the solar wind coming from the sun. I'm working with a professor to simulate that and see how particles move in it and hopefully discover some new physics and figure out why certain mechanisms happen. I like using marching band as sort of a counterweight to my studies. I spend a lot of time working on, you know, science and math problems, but then I have a marching band for physical activity for a really great welcoming community as well. Physics is incredibly broad. You could study tiny subatomic particles, you could study the entire universe and how the curvature is changing. But the one thing that I really want to do is learn more about the universe and expand humanity's knowledge of this place that we all live in.